Adams, no! Can't lose you too, Adams.
Sorry, Walker. But you knew it would end this way. Your friends dead. The world on fire. And you... alone.
Fuck you!
You're a failure.
Why'd you do it, man? I'm not a failure. I will kill you, Conrad.
Finally, something we have in common.
It's just one long-ass cutscene, but I'm about to go back into the action. I already see it. I'm gonna be more quiet towards the end here. I kind of want to, you know, listen to the ending and let you guys listen to the ending as well. So I'm kind of gonna be quiet for now. There we go. Now I'm gonna be quiet probably from now on. But obviously I have to keep playing, so you might hear the clicks and stuff in the background. So, I'm gonna shut up now.
Squadron, tail hack!
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is... Conrad.
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
Well done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game.
hell?
It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
The frame rate dropped, by the way, guys. Sorry about that.
That is. How? Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you'd just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere. This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it!
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you are not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die! I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker. But it's time. You're all that's left. And we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five. Then I'm pulling the trigger.
Not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. What?
No. Everything.
All this. It was your fault. If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker. Three. Four.
Really quick, guys, just in case there are multiple endings, in which case I can do other things. I'm sorry, I know, there is a tension a lot. But in case there are multiple endings, I will record them all and I will present them to you. So, just so you guys know.
Really what you want, Walker. So be it. Fight! It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, after all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a goddamn radio. This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
So that's it, you guys. We finished the campaign, and let me tell you, the ending, I was sitting here, man, and when that guy, when he was counting down to five, you know, right before he said five and I stopped, even then, my heart was pounding, and this campaign was awesome, but I actually got nervous at the end. I was gonna let him count to five and then shoot, but I couldn't do it. And that's why the minute, the second he said, so be it, 5. I just panicked on that shot. So, I don't know. Maybe there are different endings, and maybe there aren't. But if there are, and they all result of the different ways you play the game, I will probably do those for you guys. And, you know, they might not all come out at the same time, but I'm going to try that to see, you know, like, play one way, then do that, and then post it. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching. We're going to finish off the credits, see if there's anything special at the end. So, I'll be quiet now. Say, can you see it's really such a mess? Every inch of